Alright, let's get this thing started. I'm going to play the straight vocal version and then the dub version straight away after that, so then now get a kind of comparison. And then maybe if you guys have some questions about some of the sounds that we used in that dub, then me and Nick will try and explain it. Are you ready, Nick?
Yeah.
What do you do? Just press play. Okay. Alright, here we go.
Right, this is quite a good one to start with. This is a totally one of my favourite scientist dubs. Okay, so dub is all about making space and taking the track into a different place and basically just tearing things to pieces, just going as mad as you can.
I'm going to move over to the mixer and show you how the echoes work and the spring reverbs. And Nick and I are going to deconstruct a couple of tunes on that. So this is like a simple little song. I don't even know if you guys know it, but it's actually one of my personal favourites from L16. And you might even see him this evening. He said he might pop down. So before we worry about the delays, let's listen to the actual construction of the song itself. So there's the organ, you've got the piano, and the guitar chop, the drums and bass. If we listen to the drum, you've got the drums and bass, you've got tambourine there, you've got a little kabasa there, you've got the kete drum. So, you know, you can just groove to that, right? Excellent bass line.
Coming from the north with my face to the south, I'm quite sure I can knock you out. I am the
See how the sound gets thinner as the echo, it sounds like it's going away. That's all it is.
I don't mess with the east or the west. I leave the public to such.
What's really important is the EQ, tone controls that you have on the return of your echo machine. So basically what you probably want to be doing in reality is pushing about 3 to 5K a little bit, cutting a lot of the low bass, so that when you send the signal out to the tape machine or to the digital delay, it's hearing it with that EQ. Again, time after time after time.
You never knew that I had money. You never knew that life was funny.
Yeah. All right, any more questions